You must know four anastomoses near cubital joint. Understand? And of this model, look at my picture and this model. This is arteria brachialis. This is terminal branches, arteria ulnaris and radialis. This is arteria deep artery of the brachium or arteria profunda brachii. This artery is divided into terminal branches, collateral. This is collateral radial artery, this is collateral medial. Collateral radial anastomosis with, what's this?
Arterial.
Recurrence radialis, one anastomosis. Then, arteria ulnaris has arteria recurrence ulnaris. It consists from anterior ramus and posterior. Ramus anterior anastomosis with arteria collateralis ulnaris inferior and posterior ramus anastomosis with arteria collateralis ulnaris. Understand? Then, arteria ulnaris has arteria interossea communis. It has arteria recurrens interossea. Mm-hmm. Anastomosis with
arteria collateralis media.
Anastomosis with arteria collateralis media. Understand? Then, palma. Our palma has two arcus. Arcus palmaris superficialis and arcus palmaris profundus. This is arcus palmaris superficial. Is formed by the terminal end of arteria ulnaris, terminal end, and ramus palmaris superficial from radial artery. Okay, this is anastomosis 2. From this arcus you can see branches. This is arteria communis palmaris, four arteries. Each artery consists of arteria palmaris propria. Okay? Superficial palmar arcus. And this is deep. This is deep. This arcus is formed. The terminal end of radial artery and ramus, deep ramus, deep palmar ramus from arteria ulnaris. This arcus has palmar metacarpal arteries. This palmar metacarpal arteries. Each artery consists of propria digital arteries. Propria digital arteries from deep arcus and from superficial arcus anastomosis near distal phalanges of our digitorum. Understand me? This model and cadaver.